very vague way, one small light. Please understand, I am explaining frame by frame what happened during my birth. During my birth, frame by frame what happened, I am explaining a biography. Later on, I'll explain the every frame. The first frame was a light. A light in somewhere around South India, Southern India. But I was not, I do not know at that moment it was Arunachala or something like that. Just somewhere around Southern India. That was the first slide, first scene. The next scene, like a star, shooting star, I was just pulled by that light. The second scene was like a shooting star, I entered into that light. The third scene in my consciousness was the Arunachala. By now I know I have already taken the body. Around 40 to 45 minutes for me to settle into the body and come out. So according to doctors, the time is something like 12:30. But according to me, 11:45. 11:45 of January 1st. That was the time. First, the Arunachala appeared in the consciousness, in the inner space. And the moment I saw the Arunachala in the inner space, I know the body is, I have assumed the body, or I have entered into the body. It was such an auspicious energy. Whenever a master lands on the planet Earth, a clairvoyance happens. Like how they say now, the holes in the ozone layer, something like that, the conscious layer is drilled for an enlightened being to land. I can describe this scene like a, whenever a clairvoyance lands on the planet Earth, whole planet Earth celebrates. The whole existence celebrates. That is what they describe. Metaphysically, all the gods and goddesses land and celebrated the Krishna's birth. That is what they mean when they say these great masters, when they took birth, all the gods and goddesses showered flowers. They landed and celebrate. This is what they mean. Means such an auspicious energy happens on the planet Earth. The whole existence celebrates.